Welcome to Highway 89, Utah's most scenic musical byway, featuring live music performances on Classical 89 and Sirius XM 143 BYU Radio. I'm Stephen Cap Perry, and joining me in the studio this hour is an incredibly talented concert pianist, Lukas Genyushas. He's arrived safely here all the way from Moscow, Russia, and his performance has been arranged with the help of the Gina Bachauer International Piano Competition. Lukas is in Utah to perform with the Utah Symphony in Abravanel Hall on October 26th and 27th at 8 p.m. The concerts will feature Rachmaninoff's Rhapsody on a theme of Paganini, as well as the music of Shostakovich, Borodin, and Rimsky-Korsakov. Lukas Genyushas' family has been called a musical dynasty. His grandmother is a famous Russian pianist and pedagogue who taught at the Moscow Tchaikovsky Conservatory for 50 years. His father is Lithuanian National Prize recipient Petras Genyushas, and his mother is pianist and Moscow State Conservatory professor Xenia Knore. Lukas distinguished himself early on as another great pianist in the family. As a teenager, he was awarded the Gifted Youth of the 21st Century Grant and a Young Talents Grant from the Russian Federation. Nowadays, he's known around the world as a prize winner of several international piano competitions, such as the Scottish International Piano Competition, the San Marino and Pianello Italy International Piano Competitions, the Gina Bachauer International Piano Competition in Salt Lake City, Utah, and the Frédéric Chopin Piano Competition in Warsaw, Poland. He's recorded two albums, one featuring the music of Sergei Rachmaninoff with the Lithuanian State Symphony Orchestra, and the other featuring solo and orchestral compositions of Chopin with the Warsaw Philharmonic Orchestra. I'll chat with Lukas throughout the program, but first let's begin with a work from Handel. This is from the Suite in F major, number 2, Adagio.